Right. At this point, I think you've prepared a resolution or I think I've got executive session concerning Luciano v. Schwartz.
As the board is aware, there has been yet another notice of petition and petition filed and an appeal to the commissioner. Matter of Luciano versus Schwartz et al. Whereas a notice of petition and petition and the appeal to the commissioner in the matter of Luciano versus Schwartz et al. Has been served on all individual board members, and whereas each board member has notified and forwarded copies thereof to the district clerk and or the chief legal officer of the district, requesting that the district provide a defense and indemnification at the district expense pursuant to the provisions of Public Offices Law Section 18. Now, we have a separate resolution for each of the 9 board members. On each one, there's got to be a movement and a seconder, and the individual who is the beneficiary of that motion, for those here, would abstain, recuse themselves. So I will...
Mr. D'Agostino?
Yes.
For the sake of expedience, is it possible to designate right now a movement and a seconder for each and every motion?
Except for those where every one of you are going to have to recuse yourself on one of them.
So then with the exception of the motion that concerns me, I will ask that I be designated the movement with regard to all of my colleagues on the board. I would ask Mr. Weiss, and Mr. Weissmandel will be the one to second. I would ask Mr. Weissmandel to be the one to move on my behalf. Okay.
Again, this is a separate resolution for each. With respect to the appointment of counsel and counsel to be appointed would be David Butler of the firm of Bigham McCutcheon. And now, therefore, upon motion of, and the first one was going to be yourself, so that would be who's moving? Mr. Weissmandel, seconded by?
No,
it's Mr. Schwartz cannot.
Move by Mr. Weissmandel.
Right. Seconded by Mr. Friedman. The law firm of David Butler and the firm of Bigham McCutcheon is hereby appointed counsel on the same terms as previously approved in the matter of Carmen and White versus Schwartz for the named individual. For Daniel Schwartz.
All in favor? Opposed? Abstained?
And Mr. Schwartz, you've recused yourself on that?
I recuse.
Okay. Next, same motion with respect to Yehuda Weissmandel.
Move.
Second. And on the vote?
All in favor? Aye.
Abstention? Mr. Weissmandel.
Any opposition? Carries.
With respect to Moses Friedman?
Moved.
Second.
On the motion?
All in favor? Aye.
And Mr. Friedman is recusing himself.
Opposed? Carries.
We'll clear it up with him later. With regard to Moshe Hapstein, who is not present this evening.
Moved.
Second.
All in favor? Aye. Opposed? Abstained? Carries.
With respect to Jacob Lefkowitz.
Move. All in favor? Aye.
Mr. Lefkowitz abstains. With respect to Stephen Price.
Moved.
Second.
All in favor? Aye.
Mr. Price, you abstain. With respect to Yonah Rothman.
Moved.
Second.
All in favor? Aye. Mr. Rothman.
Mr. Rothman, you abstain.
Opposed? Carries.
With respect to LEU Solomon.
Moved.
Second.
All in favor? Aye. Opposed? Carries.
Mr. Solomon recuses himself?
Yeah. He's not here.
Oh, he left? Okay. With respect to Suzanne Young Mercer, who's not present.
Moved. All in favor? Aye. Opposed? Carries.
Nothing further.
We have an additional resolution. We have an additional resolution arising out of executive session. Upon due consideration and for the purposes of assuring that the district's interests are fully and properly represented and protected in the pending federal court action entitled Montesa et al. V. Schwartz et al., and in furtherance of the board's earlier vote making clear that it does not authorize advocates for justice to represent the district's interest in the Montesa case or to assert claims on behalf of the district in the Montesa case or otherwise, the board hereby authorizes the firm of Bingham McCutcheon LLP to represent the district's interest in the Montesa case to seek intervention as defendant in the district on the district's behalf in the Montesa case, to defend the district's interest in the Montesa case, and to move to strike the district as a named plaintiff in the Montesa case. Your motion?
Move.
Moved by Mr. Weissmandl, second by Mr. Friedman. Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Abstain?
Abstain.
Carries. Letters and communications. Peggy.